One of the great songs from Robbie Robertson and the band. I think Levon used to say that he had a lot of input into this one here, and I think he did, but I don't think he wrote a note off it, but he may have suggested some of the characters or whatever. Anyhow, the night they drove old Dixie down.
Cain is my name, and I served on the Danville train. To Stoneman's Cavalry came, and they tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. By May the 10th, Richmond fell, there was a time I remember oh so well. The night they drove old Dixie down, bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, people were singing and they went la 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 la. Said to me, Virgil, quick, come see, there goes Robert E. Lee. I don't mind chopping wood, and I don't care if my money's no good. You take what you need and you leave the rest, but they should never, never have taken the very best. The night they drove old Dixie down, bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, the people were singing. They went la 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 la. Down. I heard some people there singing, they went, oh.